touched on the way through. Here's Mays, and that's good speed.
Yeah, it's obviously a massive honour to get the round 12 nomination, following in the footsteps of Daniel Rich, one of the boys. So yeah, it's great. Yeah, it's been a big learning curve, obviously, moving up from Adelaide into a, I guess, unique environment. Hadn't really seen much of it before, but all of the boys up here have made it a lot easier and made all of us young boys feel really welcome moving up here, and it's made it a lot easier to, I guess, transition into the AFL. I guess one of the things is just that everyday type of thing, like you're here at the club every day and playing SANFL, you train three nights a week and you did your weights, but here it's just a continuous everyday thing that you come here, you roll up and you do what you've got to do to be a professional. I think it's just good to get to the club every day and just get around your mates and stuff like that, and obviously adjusting to the game. It's obviously a lot faster and a lot more physical than the SANFL, and just adapting to that, I think I've adapted quite well, but obviously there's a long way to go yet. So,
what about now that you're sort of halfway through the season? I guess you speak to a lot of first-year players and they finally get tired as the season goes on. How do you feel halfway through now?
I'm feeling quite fresh, actually. We had the bye last week, which has refreshed a few of us boys. So, yeah, feeling good going into the second half of the year, which is promising, yeah. We took a lot of positives out of the game on the weekend, and hopefully we can continue and just make it consistent over the second half of the year. I don't know, I just think I put a bit of pressure on myself. I guess I do get a little bit nervous for both. I obviously have thrown up before games, and then I've thrown up before my first ever interview. So I think it just comes naturally for me. I just get a little bit worked up, but yeah, I'll grow on that. I guess it is a bit of a ritual now. Well, I've done it every game this year, so I guess if I'm playing some pretty good footy, I'll just continue to do that.